You see, you tell me you love me, yet you put every other above me. Why do I make you my main focus when you continuously make me feel so hopeless? Make me feel as if I'm second best, too busy concentrating on the rest. Time for this person, time for you to rest. You see, there isn't any time to chill. Now's the time to make a meal. You said it was you and me until death do us part. Building our empire, finishing what we start. But you're all talk, you never walk the walk. Two steps forward, five back. Don't forget your life is too short for your backtrack and your relentless black chat. Answer for everything, but not solution to anything. Easily walk out the door, turn your back, playing a game that you will always win. Cause you know I'll pick up my phone and give your number a ring and be begging, always apologizing. This ain't a two-way thing. You do what you're doing and you throw me all the blaming. You throw me the paintings, you throw me the expensive rings, you throw me the punches, the kicks and all the nasty dicks. You're limitless and you have no shame. Lack of communication and every day is the same. You must be mad if you think I'm gonna be spending my life this way. I ain't spending my life this way.
Why do we do it? Do we do it to ourselves? We go round and round like everyone else, but our minds do hear that we are just the same. Caught up in that love game, trying every day just to forget your name.
So I leave and I say goodbye. I explain why and I tell you not to cry. You had warnings, you had a chance to change and you stayed the same. And then you tell me you weren't happy anyway, so I'll move on and do my own thing. Now you're telling me you changed, you understood where you went wrong and you know me. You distort my focus and you know this, giving me false hope only to hand in your notice. I'm done with playing, I'm done with being messed around. I'm done with you not knowing what you want and I'm done with you doing nothing about. You got no fight and that grip of yours is far from tight. I'm bored of your maybes and your mights, your unpredictability, your lack of responsibility, your careless attitude, consistent change of mood, unorganized priorities and wrong decisions. All I can say is that you let me down. I shouldn't have to fight a battle with you for you to just stay down. Cause if you down, you down, and if you love me, you would stick around. It's clear to me you're throwing in your towel, so I hope you find what it is that you're looking for. Another one will open once we close this door. What's done is done, decisions made, and I say no more. What's done is done, decisions made. I say no more, I say no more, I say no more.
Why do we do it? Do we do it to ourselves? We go round and round like everyone else, but our minds do hear that we are just the same. Caught up in that love game, trying every day just to forget your name.
Here you are, there you go again, laying in my bed and then here you are, filling my head with all the contradictory things that you said, making my mind run overtime. Should do time for this crime, this is emotional abuse. Any excuse to let loose, I'm too tight in that noose around my neck. You got a hold over me from the good sex, then no text, no contact, never put my mind to rest. Here comes the test where I don't know whether to move on to the next or fight for you, this is too complex. 1 minute you wanna flex, friends on me, then a wreck, this is morally incorrect. You're a danger, you're a threat, and I'm failing to understand your concept. I hate you, but I love you nonetheless, I must confess you're my first love, my last love, my only love. I put no one above. I hate that and I made that the way it is. I don't rate that. Ain't it great that you could just come and go when you wish to? I'm fixed on you, but I just wish for this to discontinue. You're not good for me, I'm not fit for you. You hooking me and I stick to you. I need to shift you. You hooking me and then I stick to you. I need to shift you. I need to shift you.
Get your name.